Sawubona mngani wami ekhaya ividiyo yethu lena enye entsha. Ngiyabonga ukuthi uphinde futhi uyivule khona sizofunda. Mngani, sizoqala namhlanje kule video njalo ngeyibalo ezimbili, ilesi mngani kanye nalesi. Mngani, okokuqala nje uzothi uma uthatha ukubheka ubone ukuthi lana isikhala sami singaka kanti ngapha mngani sikhulu. Uzophinde futhi mngani unake ukuthi lana inamba engithimza ngayo ineyinamba ezimbili. Kanti le inamba engithamza ngayo ngalana mngani ineyinamba ezintathu mngani. So mngani ungabe usucabanga nje ukuthi mokhumbula kahle kule video le esagcina ngayo le namba le yagcela ukuthi ube khona iro ekhona la nale yadala ukuthi kube khona iro ekhona bese siyawahlanganisa sithole manje ukugcina. Ngalana mngani njengoba iy'namba zintathu la kuzoba khona iro yokuqala, eyesibili iro kanye futhi mngani neyesithathu iro. So mngani namhlanje ke siqalelana khona sokhumbula ukuthi konje senze njani mingabe senza la. Sifike sithi u-6 simphindaphinda ngawo 7 mngani, ngakutshela ngama-timetables. Uma wazi ama-timetables akha 6 noma wazi ama-timetables akha 7 kuzobalula ukuthi uwenze u-6 times 7. Ukudlula lokho uzobhala odwini abawu-7 ubabale kuze kube ngawu-6. So u-7 times 6 mngani mina sengiyazi ngabedwa ukuthi benza u-42 mngani, okusho ukuthi ngizobhala u 2 nalana mngani ebese ngikherisha u-4 la eceleni mngani ngoba u-42. Emva lokho mngani ngibe ngithatha u-6 ngimthamza kanye no-5. Mengithatha u-6 ngimthamza no-5 mngani kuphuma u-30 mngani. Nakhona ama-timetables akazokusiza kanti futhi la njengoba ku-5 lona i-timetables la 5 lilula futhi ngoba sifike sithi 5, sithi 10, sithi 15, sithi 20, sithi 25 bese sithi 30. Yabona mngani sisi 30 kumuno we 6 mngani. Ukushisa u 5 times 6 lowo menza u 30. U 30 wethu mngani asomedane siwubhalelana nje mngani. Sizomhlanganisa kanye no 4 mngani kuphume u 34. Iwona ku 34 wethu sobe sesumbhala lana. And ngizoqala ngo 4 ukuze u 4 kufuna abe ngaphansi kwa 5. Bese kuzoba u 3 ngala eceleni. Mngani mami, kube kuthiwa bekuyona anti yethu yokugcina le, kube kuthiwa ubungekho lo 3 nalana. Bengeke mhlampe noma ubungambhala iceleni kakhulu lo 3 noma lo 4 athi ukusondela, bengeke ibe khona inkinga mngani. Kodwa ngesizathu sokuthi sisazokwenza isibalo sangenzansi, kuhle mngani ukuthi iy'namba zakho uyiqondanise kahle mngani. Kubalulekile, kusiza wena ukuqondanisa ngoba ukuqondanisa mngani kudala ukuthi uma sizohlanganisa noma uzokwenza noma yini enye kucace kahle mngani, ungalokhu ukuphinde futhi udideke mngani wami. Eva lokho bathi sesizozenza u-3 wethu simthanze kanye no-7. So u-3 nami ngabe simthanza no-7 mngani kuba u-21, usho ukuthi sifaka u-1 lana mngani. Mngani wami lo 4 wethu la asisawusebenzisi manje, asisadili ngawo. So ngizocima kanjena mngani khona ngeke ngidideke, yayibona leyo nto. Ngabethe nje kahle kahle ngirongi mngani, kwabe kufune ngiwucime kwasekuqaleni. Inamba uma ngabe ungayisebenzisa uyibhala la, uma susuyihlanganisile awubusayibhala la, uyayicima khona ungeke udideke. So njengamanje sithena u-3 nasimthanda kanye no-7 kuphuma u-21, angithi u-1 sampala la, shuthi manje la phezulu sesifuna ukubhala u-2 mngani wami, ubuthulo waku-21 mngani. Emva lokho sithatha u-3 wethu mngani simthamze kanye no-5. U-3 nasimthamza no-5 mngani kuba u-15. U-15 wethu bese simhlanganisa no-2 kuphume u-17 mngani. U-7 iwona ozoba ngaphansi kwa-5 bese kuba ka-4 ebese kuba u-1 ka-17 mngani wami, uyabona leyo nto. Ebese mngani sobe sesofaka uphawu lwethu lokuhlanganisa mngani. Ebese mngani wami, uyayibona yini into engenzile la mngani? Uma ngabe mngani kuwukuthi uyanaka kahle hle, uzokhumbula mngani ukuthi ngangikutshelile ukuthi lana mngani kumele uqale ufake u-0. Awumedane mngani ugijimele ukuthi 3 times 7 nje, uqala ngokuthi ubhale u-0 la mngani. Ngebhadi-ke mngani, lezi namba lezi sengiyibhalile la zi-wrong. Ukube bese ngizohlanganisa lokhu kanye nalokhu mngani, bengizothola i-answer yami engu-3 na u-4 no-7 kuba u-11, ngikherishe u-1 lana mngani ebese u-1 ngimhlanganisa no-3 no kuphume u-5. I-answer yami mngani bengizoyithola ukuthi ibe kanje. Mngani wami le answer le ibizobe i-wrong. Oh wow mngani wami, mngani wami lapha phezulu bekufanele ngibhale ngenye indlela, awuthi ngibhale ngala eceleni mngani. Mngani, ngiyacela bandla shame ungadideki, unake kahle ukuthi ngize njani. So bekufuneka kube u-3 kube u-4 kube u-2. Ngenzansi kwakhona ngiqale ngibhale u-0. Ebese mngani ngibhala u-1, u-7 wona bekufuneka ngiwubhale ngaphansi kwa-3. Ebese ngizogcina futhi ngo-1 la ekugcineni mngani. Ebese ngiyahlanganisa mngani. Ebese i-answer yami kuba u-2, kube u-5 lana, kube u-0, carry u-1, u-1 plus 1 kube u-2. Ukusho ukuthi mngani wami, ngoba manje sekuxikizekile mhlawumbe usuyadideka, ngizothi ukuthi ngi-clearishe mngani lana. Ngi-clearishe kahle. Ebese ngiyakubhalela kahle, ngicacisele mngani. Ukuze ngeke uzudide mngani. Besithe u-2 nalana, sathi u-4 lana, sathi u-3 lana. Ebese la ngenzansi mngani, sithe funa siqale sibhale u-0 wethu kuqala, bese kuba u-1 la, kube u-7 lana. Ya, beku-7 bese kuba nomunye futhi u-1 la mngani. Bese sifaka uplazi. Ebese sifaka bese siyahlanganisa. Manje sihlanganise kube u-2 nalana, kube u-5 lana, kube lana u-10, isikhirisho 1 lana, bese kuba u-2 mngani wami. Mngani wami, ngithemba ukuthi uyabona ukuthi nami ngimdala kangaka kwenzeni izibalo. Ngenze iphuze ngaqale ngamkhohlwa lo-0. Okusho ukuthi mngani kahle kahle, and futhi mngani ngitshelile ukuthi mase uhlanganisile u-2 engathi ungawuscratcha ukuze ungeke usakuphazamisa mngani. Ungeke ulokhu uyibuza ukuthi ayibo bese ngiwufake noma bengawufakanga yini. Yabona leyo nto mngani, iyona anza yethu-ke le mngani. Mngani wami, kulula ukwenza amaphutha kwesinye iy'khathi, kodwa njengamanje ngithemba ukuthi uyazi ukuthi ukuthi imaphi amaphutha engingafaneki uwenze. And futhi uyabona nje mngani ukuthi ekuqaleni i-answer yethu bizwa bo-500 and baloyana mngani, 518 noma behlanganise beku-3 nekugcineni, bese kwaba u-1 beku-513 mngani wami i-answer yethu ekuqaleni. Uyabona leyo nto nsezi bekuzobu-513, bheka ukuthi u-513 ukude kanjani kunale namba le. Le namba le o-2052 mngani. So mngani, ngiyacela ukuthi uqaphele ungawukhohlwa lo-0. Uthi ngiyisuse futhi ngale. Okay. Now, isibalo sethu sesibili mngani. Kule sibalo sethu sesibili mngani, nalana futhi lo-0 lo sisazomsebenzisa mngani. And kusona futhi awuzogcina ngalo 0 kuphela, kukhona futhi nokunye uzokwenza mngani. So khona mngani, siqaleke futhi manje nakhona u-2 simthamza kanye no-6 kuphuma u-12. Sikhelishe 1. Emva kwalokho u-2 simthamza kanye no-3 kuphuma u-6 mngani. Sihlanganise nalo 1 lona, bese kuba u-7. Emva lokho u-2 simthamza no-8 kuphuma u-16 emngani. Sadinga ukhirisha 1 ngoba iy'namba zethu zokugcina lezi, bese sibeka kanje. Yabo u-8 wami, lezi namba lezi zami ziqondene nalo-6 lo mngani. U-1 wami ukahle nje qikelele eceleni mngani. Bese mngani, siza la kwi-row yesibili. So izoqala before nje size siqale ngo-0 mngani wami. U-0 simthamza no-0. Yabo simthamza no-6 kuba u-0. U-0 no-3 kuba u-0, u-0 no-8 kuba u-0 mngani wami. Umbuzo manje ukuthi-ke la sokwenze njani. Ngani wami, ngiyacabanga ukuthi ungaqala uqagele ukuthi kufanele ukuthi nala soqala ngo-0. Niyabona le nto mngani, kwenza i-sense. Ngempela futhi mngani, u-correct ngokuthi wenze njani, usho njalo ukuthi la soqala ngo-0. Kodwa mngani, ongakwaziyo-ke namhlanje ukuthi ngeke siqale ngo-0 kodwa kuphela. So phinde futhi mngani silandelise nangomunye u-0. So la siqale ngo-0 owodwa, futhi awuthinte ngishintshe umbala walona u-0 kuwenze ube lo mbala. lana o 0 bazoba ba 2 okay mngane ebese kuyimasithi 1 simthandza no 6 ikubenza u 6 1 simthandza no 3 benza u 3 1 simthandza no 8 ibenza u 8 ngiyabona ukuthi u 8 usuphuma eceleni wodwa mngane yabona mngane ukuthi uthi bamayade mebhalile la ukuthi abanele ababathi ngokwanele sengingabaqhubekezela kanje ukuze umsebenzi wami uzobukeka kahle ungeke uze ungixake ngeke ngize ngidideke ebese ngizobe sengifaka uphawu lethu la lokuhlanganisa mngane emva kwalokho uzobe usuhlanganisa yonke into bese kuphuma ianswer yakho la igcineni mngane sihlanganisa ke mngane u2 na no 0 sibahlanganisa kwenza u2 lana kwenza u7 lana kwenza u12 usikerisha u1 lana kwenza u5 bese lana khona kwenza u8 mngane iyona ke mngane ianswer yethu lena ecorrect esigcina ngayo menga besithandza le number leyo nkulu siyithandza nalenye futhi endlini inamba yethu mngane u8 u85272 inkulungwane lezo mngane ezingamashumi ayisishagalombili nesihlanu kanye namakhulu amabili namashumi ayisikhombisa nambili ngicabanga ukuthi ngisho kahle leyo number nangezulu mngane mngani zophinda futhi manje ngenze isibalo sokugcina nginikeza ama questions emva kwalokho nginikeze nempendulo ebese okwamanje mngani sizoyivala incwadi yethu yokwenza I multiplication okay ngadwa nasi ke sinye isibalo sethu singisibalile lesi sibalo lesi u 675 simthanda kanye no 3819 mngani njengoba ubona nje inamba yethu yangasenhla mngani inamba ezintathu kanti le yangenzansi mngani inamba ezu 4 uyabona mngani mngani senza lesibalo lesi ukuze mengabe uhlangane nebali njengalezi ungadideke mngani ekugcineni yonke lento iyafana lesi sibalo lesi uyazi mngani ngavede ukuthi uma uthanda buka ungasibala ngokuthi uthi 3 8 1 9 times u 6 7 5 nakanje mngani bungasibhala uzokwazi mngani ukuthi mengabe usibhala kanje uzofike ubale lapho phezulu kokuqala ebese okwesibili line uzoqala ngo 0 owesithathu wona uzoqala ngo 0 ababili kodwa mengabe uswaphe kanje namngani ungayibonela na ukuthi le number lezo dala ukuthi kuzoba khona iro yokuqala leni izodala ukuthi iro yesibili soyiqala ngo 0 iro yesithathu soyiqala ngo 0 about 2 kanti iro yesifour nayo yona soyiqala ngo 0 abathathu mngani yayibona leyo nto basike sibaleke manje and futhi mngani nje ubona la ukuthi before ngisiqale isibalo angubhalile uline laba bala enzansi ababili bokugcina mngani ngoba awudingi ukuthi uhlezi uqale ubabhale ungababhala mngani mase uqedile usune show so uzobona ke u9 simthandza kanye no5 kuphuma u45 sikerisha u4 u9 simthandza no7 mngani kuphuma u63 kuphuma u63 na u63 simhlanganisa no4 na kuphume u67 sikerisha u4 u9 simthandza kanye no6 kuphuma u9 simthandza no6 kuphuma u kuphuma u54 mngani u54 simhlanganisa no6 kuphuma u60 mngani and u60 wese sompala la emva kwalokho mngani sizobe sesizokherisha sosokala ngo 0 wethu wokuqala ebese mngani sisi u1 simthandza no5 kuba u5 no7 kuba u7 u1 no6 kuba u6 mngani ebese emva kwalokho ngenzansi sizoqala ngo 0 ababili ebese u8 simthandza kanye no5 kuphuma u40 mngani sikerisha u4 wethu lapha ekuceleni mngani ebese u8 simthandza no7 kuphuma u 49 56 kuphuma u 56 mngane u 56 wethu semhlanganisa no 4 na kuphume u 60 yes kuphume u 60 mngane kuphuma u 60 mngane wami okay ngiyaxolisa kuphuma u 60 ebese yaqhoyisa mncane cishe ngayo ngayidida nami ukuphuma u60 u60 asikwazi ukumbhala wonke so carrysha u6 laphezulu ebese emva kwalo sithi 8 times 6 kuphuma u48 mngane u8 times 6 kuphuma u48 wesimhlanganise kanye no6 u48 simhlanganisa no6 kuba u54 ebese sobhala la u50 fona mngani emva kwalokho mngani sethu omunye futhi ukhala wethu sesodila ngale number lesi sizofaka o0 aba 3 ebese emva kwalokho sithi u3 times 5 sisikreshela ngoba sesimhlanganisile u3 times 5 ikwenza u15 mngani sikherishe u1 u3 times 7 benza u21 mngani plus u1 kuba u22 sikherishe u2 u3 times 6 kwenza u18 mngani plus 2 kwenza u20 bese sizobhala u20 la mngani u plus wethu mngani uyazi na ukuthi sino plus lapha eceleni ebese sizohlanganisa ke mngani yabona mngani ukuthi zingaki nawe kade sesiyifaka siyicrash siyifake sibekela eceleni siyicrash siyifake yabona mngani ziningi lesi sibalo sethu sikhulu uyabona ukuthi la isigale safaka ku 0 wodwa la sabafaka babili nabathathu uyabona mngani wami sikhulu lesibalo uyabona ukuthi le number nje iyahamba impela iziyongena ngalapha yana ke ngithi mngani emva lokho uzobe usuhlanganisa ke mngani ngathi ngibhale ngepen elibovu khona uzoxhuma kahle u 5 la u 7 no 5 benza u 12 ngizokherisha la wena mngani ke kusabona kodwa ngizokherisha u1 la u7 ngimhlanganisa no lo 1 kuba u8 u6 plus no 6 benza u12 plus u5 benza u17 mngani ngikherisha u1 ngala iceleni u1 ngimhlanganisa no 4 no 2 na kuphuma u7 emva kwalokho u5 ngimhlanganisa no 0 kube u5 bese emva kwalokho ngisala no 2 ebese kuba iyona answer yethu ke mngani le e final mngani wami i answer yethu ingu 2,577,825 mngani i answer yethu ke lena mngani enkulu sikhulu lesi sibalo lesi ngiyacabanga ukuthi mengase uthole isibalo njengalesi eklasini ungathola ama marks amaningi for sona mngani wami manje sengizonikeza ama examples engifuna ukuthi uwenze bese uthole impendulo mngani wami mngani wami zonke lezi nyinami kade ngiyibala ngithi u 9 times 6 benza bani uma ukuthi wena awukwazi ukuthi ubale ngokusheshsha njenganami uyathatha wena ukuthi ubhale phansi odwi bakho bese uyabala uma une abacus yakho usebenzisa yona uma unenhlanhla mngani usune-calculator ngingathi i-calculator ungayisebenzisa futhi kwenza ibale nje ngaphandle mengabe ngayivumeleli esikoleni mngani kodwa esikoleni ngeke baze banikeze isibalo esikhulu esinjengalezi nezinye iy'balo ey'ningi ey'ncane kwi-test mengabe funa baniqede mengabe funa ukuthi niqede kahle hle mngani ngoba lesi sibalo lesi sinomsebenzi omningi kakhulu ngoba nje njalo uma uzohlala 9 times 6 8 times 7 yabona ngale ndlela le endala yokubala le yokubhala odwi mngani uzothatha isikhathi eside kakhulu mhlambe ngeke uzisiqede nawe isiqede lesi sibalo ngiyabonga mngani uphinde futhi ubheke nenye futhi nesinye futhi isiqephu sethu lapho sebesifunda khona usale kahle mngani bye.